voices have brought intense debate into the city of Encinitas. The program proposal is called the Jewish Family Service Safe Parking Program and is attempting to designate overnight parking for pre-screened homeless people and homeless families. The parking would be located at Leash Tag Commons, a farming campus off Saxony Road.
I think it's the least we can do. When somebody has had a home and they've lost it and they still have their car, we want to intervene at that time and say, let's help you get back into housing before people fall into street homelessness.
A vocal opposition has been consistent since the November proposal rollout, and they are expected to push back hard again tonight at the city council meeting.
We want to do something, we want to help people, but we don't want to help everyone else's homeless person in every other city.
I think they need to help the people. That's what it's all about.
Francine Popkin says she's learned where to park to not be harassed by sheriff's deputies, and now no one even knows she's there.
I'm self-contained. I'm not throwing trash.
The opposition to the proposal says they are worried the city is moving too fast.
In my opinion, there's no real risk to the city to sort of tap the brakes on the program.
This has created a magnet. There are more homeless people coming here.
I do not want to draw more homeless individuals into our community either. The goal of this is to help people who are already here.
So what you're looking at right now is the third spillover area. City Hall, the city chambers themselves are completely filled. The fire marshal won't let anyone else inside. There's a spillover area that's completely filled. Now these folks are just outside as well, all waiting for this vote. Now we've heard that it's leaning towards bringing those parking spaces in, but after 300 people speak here in opposition to those spaces, that becomes a question mark. This is starting in just, it's actually starting right now. This is expected to go in late into the evening before any decision is made. That's the very latest from Encinitas.